All right, this match determines who heads to the championship tomorrow night. I know there's got to be some school spirit in this building somewhere, so what I need you to do is I need you to get on your feet right now, because this game is about to tip off. And I need for you to make some noise, because it's time to cheer on your team. So if your team is on the floor right now, I need for you to get up on your feet and make some
scores 3-2. Lady Cats in the lead at the second game in the tournament at Weatherford. January 6th, Friday evening, against Weatherford. Lady Eagles. I thought he was calling a touch foul, but he wasn't. Riley, go Riley.
Yeah. women shoot and count it for number 33, Kennedy Stewart.
Game 4-4. 3 minutes 16 seconds left in the first quarter.
Nice.
Lily's coming Wild in.
Number 11, Kaylee Marshall.
And Kaylee Marshall for
Chloe
Eagles. And Ella.
Number 0, Daisha Gibbons. And number 31, Kate Daniel.
One minute and 55 seconds remaining in the quarter. Score is 6-4.
First personal foul on Riley Burnett. And the Lady Wildcats, fourth team foul. Lady Eagles will do Super 2.
Okay. Now we have a 6-5 ball game with 1 minute and 15 seconds left. There you go, Riley. Oh, no. Don't let her in. Good job, Jillian.
Personal foul on Kaylee Marshall. And the Lady Wildcats' 15th foul. Lady Eagles moves 2-2. Summing up for the Lady Wildcats, number 2, Chloe Carr.
First quarter with a score 6-6. Pretty defensive game going on.
We'd like to take a moment and thank our game day tournament sponsors for tonight: Express Auto Spa in Weatherford, Lakita Inn and Suites of Weatherford, Nolan Park Bureau, Jeff.